A red-clad house gets set for a red-hot hockey game between the Maple Leafs and the Capitals, two teams that can turn it up offensively. Mike Babcock's squad has won three straight, all of them on the road, coming in with a mark of 4-1 out of the Atlantic Division. Washington, the three-time reigning Metro Division champs, now under the direction of Todd Reirden, a mark of 2-1-1. Tim Nowak and Scott Driscoll work the lines in this, the first of three meetings between these Eastern Conference rivals. Alex Ovechkin in his own zone. The captain propels it on the money for Kuznetsov. 2-on-1 with Stevenson. Stop, the rebound, score! The Carom finds the net, 18 seconds in.
What a start. Alex Ovechkin threads the needle, traps four different Leafs. It's a 2-on-1, Kuzi gets the shot. The follow-up, right on the doorstep by Stevenson, clicked off a couple of body sticks and bright skate of Anderson, and the Caps out and flying on a 2-on-1. Make the Leafs pay. It's 1-0. Without William Nylander, they don't really have two units. This group gets the bulk of the work because of that.
Capitals with a shorthanded bid. Lars Eller closing. Nice pass, and it's Anderson flagging down the drive from Smith-Pelly. Chandler Stevenson, 18 seconds in for number 18 in red. Right to the cage here. Kapanen was denied at the front door. 5-on-4 for the guys in the red sweaters. Oshie feeds, Carlson steps in, drive, knocked away there. Anderson saw it all the way, there was no screen.
That'll be more wide open because they're coming over and shading Alex Ovechkin. That leaves the other guys more free to wheel and deal.
Kuznetsov and Backstrom work their magic to feed inside for Oshie. Oshie returns it, Backstrom off the side of the goal. Kasperi Kapanen wheels into the zone trying to rag some time, he lost it. Ovechkin goes the other way with an on-man rush. Ovechkin leans in, good recovery though by Morgan Riley as the net is off of its moorings.
Pardon me?
That's exactly right. Matthews for Igor once more, knocked down. Matthews tries it again, and that was blocked by Kempney. Niskanen over the shoulder, checks there to see the forecheck. It's a turnover, hoping to save on Hyman.
Case in point, the Capitals' first goal. The one pass beat four different Leafs from Alex Ovechkin.
Kuznetsov cradles that one to the slot, swept away.
Watch the goaltender. He's fell on, and now he can't get up. He could hardly get into the net as Lindholm falls on top of him. And look at him, trying to get back up, Joe. No opportunity whatsoever.
Lindholm, the man sweeping it away from the paint. Andreas Janssen to clear it in. Mike Babcock wants a change. Centering pass off the post. Austin Matthews very close to double figures in goals right there. Marlowe measured by John Carlson. Gardner jumps in from the point position, had it blocked. The Carom loose in front. Holtby with a snappy glove save on Kapanen. As Zhiganov settles, walks right on in. Good defensive pressure though on the outside by Jus. Dermott straight away. Keep it hot. Lindholm fires and hits the post. Austin Matthews there with a calling card on Jus. Hainsey fires, deflected, score. The long range wrister bounces in. Holtby thought it might be high sticking. The Leafs have tied the game.
Nice little saucer back, and there's a deflection by Kapanen. Goes right down between the wickets of Braden Holtby. Caps are taking their time here, and the referee's having one more look if that stick was above the crossbar or not. Look at Holtby. He's going up like it's high. Now he bends down, but it's too late.
Toronto has tied it. The officials are asking for play to resume, so apparently there is no need for any review for referee Skilleter or O'Halloran. Oshie drags it loose, looking for an Ovechkin drive, kicked out of there by Anderson. Ovechkin sweeps it down low for Backstrom. Nicklas to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov fires and scores! An amazing shot upstairs.
This is one of the prettiest shots I've ever seen. That was simply dazzling. I mean, he got it up in a hurry. Short side over the surprise netminder. Look at the angle he's at. Pinpoint accuracy by Kuznetsov. 2-1 Caps on the power play.
Zaitsev looking to the interior. Janssen skips free, centering pass there. At the doorstep, it's swatted away. Alex Ovechkin tiptoes into the offensive zone. Marvelous numbers in his career against the Leafs. Carlson, great pass. That centering feed spoiled Connolly. Wraparound chance, one more. The diving D came in to make the play.
It started with a good stick because he was trying to find his man coming late to the net.
Kuznetsov, 4-on-2. Stopped by Anderson. Rebound jammed wide. Dermott kept it in for just a second. Burakovsky, this is a quick developing 3-on-2. Burakovsky on the feed, back to him. A good save for Anderson. Lindholm, badgered by Connolly. Brown whistles that one wide. Gardner towards the front. Another deflection, they score. Beautiful centering pass, and it's Lindholm tying the game.
It makes it tough for Braden Holtby. You see how the Leafs were able to spread the Caps coverage out there. And then this is a lucky deflection, but a team that practices every game, you're going to score those more often than not.
Toronto, they'll entertain the LA Kings on Monday. Kapanen behind the D, pad save, and the rebound is rolled wide. One of them is part of a really lengthy road trip.
Yeah, I think it's 11 or 12 day, isn't it?
Yes. Riley closing in. Holtby with a marvelous pad stop there. Tavares and Hyman were all around the doorstep. Gardner straight away. Keep it on the outside. Backdoor. Holtby sprawls over, but it's tucked in. Levo provides Toronto the lead.
It's actually saved right there by the defender. Watch Don Carlson. Right toe, and it actually works out perfectly for Levo, but good hand-eye to pick that up and go from skate to stick and backhand now to forehand and right through the body.
Lars Eller wins a draw back for Ovechkin. He'll hand off to Carlson. 30 seconds in the man advantage right now for DC. Connolly repositioning. That drive was knocked down. Rebounds loose. It'll skip back to center. Riley's the first man there along with Yashkin. Centering pass back to the point. Juice winds. Curl and drag into trouble. It's a 2-on-1 the other way. Brown racing in. Brown fires. Glove by Holtby. And he'll hang on. They need one of those to tie things as TJ Oshie comes hurriedly through center with Orloff. Oshie denied point blank by Anderson with a blocker.
You can hear that hit the blocker all the way up here, Joe. Here's the Caps attacking. The shot comes across. It's actually a fake shot and a pass. It actually turned out really well. Watch Orloff. Gives it wide to Vrana. There's the shot. Good looking save there by the goaltender.
Lachlan. Steal. Point blank. Great save, Anderson. And it's jammed wide on the follow-up. Frederick Anderson doing the job for the Maple Leafs, protecting this lead. Centering pass, Anderson sprawls to beat Vrana. Back at point position, move it for a Carlson blast. Kick out save, rebound, just shoveled high by Oshie.
Orloff.
Riley skims one wide of the cage. Maple Leafs have possession, Riley winds. Slap pass deflected, rebound, they slam it home. It's Auston Matthews.
Auston Matthews, 10th goal of the season. He's got a 7-game goal streak.
Ovechkin through center, play it out wide for Oshie. Oshie on the curl and drag to the outside, to the front, loose in the slot as the horn sounds, ending this one and sending Frederick Anderson and the Leafs to another road win by the final of 4-2.
Yeah, the Caps had a good 40 minutes in the third period. The Leafs, they get the lead and they hold on.